right now we're launching the OLC Hawk. It's spelled S-E-A, kind of the humorous. And we're sailing it to show all the hard work we've done. It's really a big accomplishment for me, knowing that it can float. No, we made it, all the way from scratch. We got it, it's called marine wood, and it's three sheets of wood, and inside is a waterproof epoxy. And that's something we learned, and also there's like little football shapes on it. Those are called the knots, it's from the trees, like you know where the tree branches grow? Well, they have to cut it up and make those football shapes looking, and it's just really cool. Because we saw, it was just plain wood, and then all of a sudden, it's just this beautiful boat. All I thought of was we were going to make little boats, individual little boats, and then sail them off. I think it would have to be the epoxy. I definitely love getting my hands dirty. And just for future reference, if you're ever making a boat, to get off epoxy off the skin, you have to do it the opposite way of you washing your hands. So that means drying first, then water, then the soap. This really gave many students, people who work together as a team usually, or people who like doing things by themselves, it really brought us together as an OLC family. And I think teamwork is a major ingredient in this whole boat. It's not like I'm dependent on other people. Everybody has to be independent, but working independent together. Just be very precautious of the power tools, the glue, and most importantly, have fun. That's the best part of making it.